With a brush and a shake, the terrier takes Manhattan. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Great Scott, it's the hottie Scotty. She barked her way from interview to interview.
You are the baddest girl in the United States of America. Yes, you are. Say yes, I am. Say it, girl.
Ready for her close-up, except when the camera closing in freaked her out.
She has great breathe time.
She's got a great bone, too.
The toast of the town ran around in a two-van motorcade, followed by flashes. She posed patiently for pictures, accepted endless treats. Her favorite dish?
Chicken hot dogs.
I heard it's organic chicken hot dogs.
No, they are organic.
Gabriel Rangel is Sadie's handler. She lives with him in California, like a normal dog in a house with three kids. Now here she was riding up and down skyscrapers in elevators.
Looks like a dog to me.
The dog.
We'll have Sadie up on the table.
Before her appearance on Inside Edition, there was the obligatory photo op. Best in show, shown getting fed off a silver platter, though her manners were no match for this Labrador's. We award the lab Best in Show on YouTube. Sadie dropped her chicken. The lab didn't drop a thing.
So what's next for Sadie?
I think she's going to want to be a mama.
As for who's going to be the dad.
She loves her friend. It's a chihuahua.
Oh, let's hear about, is it a romance?
Well, I think so.
We're going to have any mixed breed?
No, you're not going to have any mixed breeds.
The number one Scotty and the number one Chihuahua, Tad, are doomed to forbidden love. So I hear you have a secret meeting with Donald Trump. Actually, just another photo op, but if you want Sadie's hair to Trump Donald's, better brush it before the bow wow powwow on Trump Tower's 26th floor.
You know, my mother was from Scotland. So.
No relation to Sadie. She won over 100 other competitions before winning at Westminster. It's enough to give a regular dog an inferiority complex. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.